Good afternoon, and welcome back to The Refreshing Point. Today I will be sharing with you the health benefits of Maqui berries. Maqui berry is native to South America. They are roughly the same size as blueberries, and they are both sweet and tart. The flavor is commonly described as similar to blackberries. When it comes to health benefits, Maqui berries nearly dominate every other type of berry. Apparently, goji and acai have had their moment. It's time to let their low-sugar sisters shine. With a less bitter taste and milder flavor, these hard-working berries contain a big dose of antioxidants, and they can regulate blood sugar, aid digestion, and boost metabolism. Ancient Chile and Argentina civilizations relied on the maqui berry as an everyday staple food that was not only a treat, but also used medicinally. During 500 to 600 BC, the Mapuche Indians used the berry to assist with tumors, sore throats, fever, diarrhea, ulcers, and a healthy birth delivery for pregnant women. One of the most exciting health benefits of maqui berries is their ability to regulate blood glucose levels and help those who are diagnosed with diabetes. This is mainly because of the delphinidins, which are a natural compound in plants that are known for reducing blood sugar levels. Delphinidins work by reducing the common transfer of glucose within the small intestine to the bloodstream, which disables sharp spikes of blood sugar. Maqui berries are great for weight loss because of their low calorie content, detoxifying properties, and the high amount of anthocyanin and polyphenols. The polyphenols and anthocyanins help to boost the metabolism and aid in faster fat burning during any type of exercise, even when you are taking a slow walk. Polyphenols have been shown in both animal and human studies to prevent obesity and to aid in weight loss. Maqui berries are taking the beauty industry by storm, and many companies are adding this antioxidant-rich fruit to cosmetics and beauty products. Maqui berries are rich in antioxidants, which fight free radicals that attack healthy cells and organs, the skin being the biggest organ of the human body. More antioxidant consumption leads to the reduction of oxidative stress, which can lead to premature aging and fine lines, wrinkles, and sunspots. Maqui berries are a natural way to boost your energy without having to drink coffee throughout the day. They are a natural source of energy that won't result in a mid-afternoon crash, and at the same time, they'll boost your metabolism to promote faster weight loss. The health energy from maqui berries stems from a combination of stamina-increasing vitamins and minerals, proven in research to boost the metabolism. Not only can the maqui berry be eaten in raw form, but it is very common to find them in powder or supplement form, making it easier to get an amazing high antioxidant count. Many people mix the powder or the full berries into their smoothies, and the raw maqui berries make an excellent topping on cereal or desserts. Some people even use the leaves of the plant as a topical analgesic, as did the Mapuche people for centuries. Due to the natural anti-inflammatory properties of the plant, modern research shows that using it externally can greatly reduce inflammation and pain. The health benefits of the maqui berries are numerous, with an extremely rich antioxidant count, even higher than the acai berries. This fruit is recommended as a daily treat. Thank you for watching. Good day and good health.